Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to the School of Dragons on the Little Lizard Plays channel. Scott is here. Tiny Turtle.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Come say hello. Where are you? There you are. You're running around in circles. I'm trying to chase you. Look at this dragon just landing on me. How dare you? So, guys, we became members as well because, guess what? We get our own Toothless. This is so cool. So, we now have two dragons each. Now, Scott, how do you change between the dragons? You said
if you click on the dragon's face up in the top left.
Oh, up here. Okay, hold on. Click there. Yeah. Oh, and I can swap between Bubbles and Toothless. Okay, so Bubbles' energy is really low right now, but happiness is really high. So I'm going to take Bubbles out. How do I take Bubbles out?
So how do you make, how do you make the energy go up, Ren?
I'm not sure. That's the one part I didn't know. I think it's to do with feeding. Hey, how do I want to get Bubbles out. Bubbles, where are you?
You click it and you press make active dragon down the bottom.
Oh, okay.
Make. Because look at little my little guy.
Oh, I see.
Yin Yang.
You got Yin Yang and I've got Bubbles. Show me Yin Yang. Oh, look at Yin Yang. You've got the two-headed one.
He's so cool.
Is that the hideous Zippleback? Is that what it's called?
I can't remember, actually.
So we need to make sure that we are looking after our dragons, first of all. So let's check my backpack. We need to get some fish. I mean,
I got some
you've
fish.
You've got a box of fish. I got a box of power-up.
I'm about to redeem my mystery box for a reward.
I'm going to do the same and see what I get.
Ooh, I get to choose a fish. Oh, no, I got all the fish. Oh, no, I didn't. Ha, I have to choose one.
It's a random one.
Oh, I got an eel.
What did I get? I get a power-up prize. I got a terrible terrors booster. I have no idea what that is. Okay, but it's cool. So yeah, the first thing we're going to have to do, Scott, is try and find some food. So if we can go into the shop and buy there's a fishing rod we can buy or some fish. I mean, we need something because poor Bubbles over here is starving. So how do I get to the store again? It's not true here.
Oh, I just gave him some fish.
Did you? Oh, you probably didn't even need it. How do I get to the shop, Scott, again? Do you remember?
If you press on your dragon and go to feed him, there's a cart.
Okay. So I have a membership. So I thought we get 500 gems. We didn't get them yet, obviously. But let's see. Okay, improved fishing rod. Improved rod is 68 tokens. I think that's what I want to get.
Okay. So, ooh, I might get a mystery box of fish.
Can you buy a mystery box?
Yeah.
Where?
You can buy it if you go to the fishing store.
Fishing store. Oh, wait. Bait?
Yeah, if you go over to fish.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, that might be a good idea. I need fish now. So, what I do, I'm going to do a mystery box.
Okay. I bought one.
Let's go. Buy. I'm going to buy two of them because I think...
Okay. Here we go. I want to choose the right one.
How can I make it two? Okay, whatever. I'll just buy one. All right, here we go. Now, I need... Okay.
Ooh. You got a perch.
I want to get a herring. I actually don't know what the difference is, so what did I get? I got a halibut. That should be tasty for you, Bubbles.
Sounds delicious.
A nice little halibut. So now how do I feed my Bubbles? So do I go into my backpack?
No, you just gotta...
Oh, yeah, I need to click the dragon. And dinner time, halibut. Oh, yeah, nice. That gave him a bit of health there, so I need to get some more as well. Actually, do you know what? I'm going to buy a fishing rod because I'm better off being able to fish for it myself.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to level up. Two more levels, I think, before I can buy it. Okay, so that's what we'll need to do.
Okay, so are you buying the improved rod?
I was trying to, yeah, but I can't just yet.
You know what? I think we can go fishing, though, can't we?
When?
If you click your dragon and then click, like, the eel.
Oh, that's a mini game.
Oh,
that
okay.
That makes them happy. I was playing that in the last one. That makes them quite happy, but it doesn't bring up their health. So you got to remember, it looks like my dragon's energy was going down, even though it wasn't a dragon that was out. So we got to be very careful with that.
Oh, he likes this game.
Skrill, you're so cool. I did pretty good in that game, Scott.
We're shooting eels.
I did pretty good. So we need to go talk to Heather. Do you want to just follow along that and see how it goes?
Yeah.
Because I think this is something to do with other schools around the place. But guys, if you're enjoying the series, be sure to subscribe to the channel and also drop a like on the video. Let us know that you want to see this more often. We'll have loads of cool games on this channel, so really hope you guys are excited. I'm excited to be playing a few of them as well.
Yeah, it's so much fun.
Games we want to play, but there's just no space on our main channel, so We'll do it here. So, Scott, I'm going back to talk to Heather if you want to come with me.
Okay, yeah, I can do that as well. Okay, so we got to go back through, go over the bridge, yeah?
Mm-hmm. So, Heather's back through this way. Look at, there's just some crazy looking dragons around, and I can't wait to just collect up a load of them. We just need good fishing supplies. I'm pretty sure there's like farms and stuff you can get as well. I ran straight by Heather. There you are.
Okay, so Heather is... Look, it looks real Christmassy.
It is. It's very Christmassy. So Heather is here, so cool. Scott, and I'm going to talk to Heather now, okay? Heather says, I'm glad to meet you. I'm Heather, the alchemist of the school. I run the lab. Let's start with a really important technique, the scientific method. It's a step-by-step way to solve any problem. Talk to Hiccup about it. He has an exciting tale for you. Okay, that's all right. So Hiccup's just over here as well, which is easy. We don't have to go too far.
No.
I wonder what this scientific method is all about. Hmm. Come here, you Hiccup.
Oh, I think we're in different worlds now.
Are we? Okay.
Yeah.
Scientific method. Oh, it's great. Let me tell you how I used it. Ooh, we're going into something here. Okay, so we watched a little cutscene, which was pretty cool, where Hiccup got to notice that Tootless was missing part of his tail fin. So this is what he's saying now. I had a theory on why Tootless couldn't fly. What was Hiccup's hypothesis why Tootless couldn't fly? Ah, so now we have to answer the question, Scott.
Yeah.
Because his part of his tail wing is missing. Boom. You're right. Okay, so but before you could test out the hypothesis, I realized I had another problem on my hands. I needed to convince Tootless that I meant no harm or I'd never be able to help fly him again. Right. So I saw him try to eat fish, which gave me an idea. Mulch is the best fisherman here on the island. He'll help you become a master angler. Go talk to him by the lake. So this is exactly what we needed, Scott.
Yeah, we need to know how to fish.
We need to know how to fish. So let's go talk to Mulch and see if we can sort something out. That's this guy over here. He's the best fisherman around. And I really hope this will level us up in order to be able to buy a fishing rod. I think that would be pretty cool. So here we go, Mulch. Hey there, young Viking. I'm Mulch, and I'll be teaching you how to catch yourself some wee fish. First, you'll need to get some bait. Trader Johan has you covered. Click on the flashing store symbol at the top right of your screen and purchase lugworm bait from the fishing store. You'll need a lot of fish. Oh, you'll need a lot to fish, so pick up 20. Oh, is that going to cost us a lot, Scott?
It costs like 120, I think it cost me.
Oh, it's coins. Okay, that's all right.
Yeah.
So, lugworm bait, we want 20 of that. All right, so let's go. Okay, so let's buy that. And boom, purchase complete. So I should have 20 of that now. Ooh, something's going on here. Oh, we got a fishing rod. Ooh, congratulations. Oh my God, now that you have what you need, we can get to the fun part. Walk up to the lake and click on the fishing rod icon that pops up. Oh my God, that's so cool. Okay, where's the fishing rod icon? Oh, wait.
Oh, this is so much fun.
Right, great. Let's get started. The first step to fishing is choosing a good bait to attract the fish. Click on your bait box now. Oh, look, it's right down on the ground beside me. Here's the bait in your backpack. Choose one to start fishing. Now cast your line. Press the space bar or click the button in the center of the reel to cast. Let's do it. Here we go, Scott. We're going fishing. Watch your float for movement. When it goes underwater, press the space bar. Oh, look at this. Okay, I need to reel. I need to just keep clicking it. Oh, it's so fast. Oh, I'm clicking and I'm... No, he's so fast. I think I'm getting him though. Nice catch. Woohoo. Now that you're a great fisher, you should buy lots of bait from the store and check to catch more fish. Boom. That is cool. So I caught a perch. And no. We got an improved rod. Yes.
My fish... my fishing rod snapped or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, did it? Okay, I think I'm now able to buy... I can't move? Oh, do I need to... Okay, here we go. I'm still in the fishing phase. So you ready? Let's cast it out. Strike. Okay, I gotta wait till it dips.
Okay, I snapped it again, so I'm obviously doing something wrong here.
Reel. So, Sky, my advice would be click the reel and the spacebar at the same time. No, he's nearly got away. Oh, he's so close to got away there. But I caught him. Your fishing will take off with this cool fishing rod. It's a neat reel that allows you to release tension in the line, helps you catch harder fish. Oh, that's the improved rod, which is cool. So I just caught two fish. I think I'm going to try catch a few more. Maybe another two, Scott, and then
Okay.
There we go.
So how did you do it? Because mine snapped.
Wait. Yours snapped. Okay, so when it
went underwater...
Oh, you just
gotta keep it in the middle.
Well, no, just keep it to the left. Oh, mine's gonna go. Keep it to the left. Keep hitting spacebar and reel, Scott. You gotta hit them both a lot.
Oh, it snapped again.
You're so bad at this. I've caught three fish. I've caught three fish. So let's go for one more. Let's see if we can catch one more. I'm pretty good at this fishing game right now. So
you've got to keep it to the left.
Keep it to the left, in the green. It needs to be in the green.
Okay, in the green.
Oops. All right, wait for it. Wait for it. It's going to go under. There we go. You need to just keep it from going too far to the right. Oh, my God. These guys are tough to catch. No, don't. Oh, I nearly lost them. But I got him. Woo. Okay. I think I'm finished now. How do I... There we go. Let's finish fishing. You're becoming quite a skilled angler. Your fishing skill leveled up. Keep fishing for your dragon's favorite treats. You can earn some extra gold with your fish by checking the job board. Oh, nice. I learned how to fish, Scott.
Most impressive.
Okay. Remember, you can fish wherever you see fish leaping out of water. I brought Toothless a fish to see if he would like it. Okay, so now I need to talk to Hiccup again and answer another question, Scott, from the little cutscene. Unfortunately, we can't play the cutscenes, but let's see. What did Hiccup do to test his hypothesis? He kicked the knife away from him, scribbled out a drawing. He offered Knife Fury fish. I think he kicked the knife away from him, didn't he? No, he offered Knife Fury a fish.
He said
but
that.
But he did both things. I wasn't watching it.
Dragon is hungry. You should get your buddy some fish.
Okay, so your dragon likes fish just like Toothless. Have you noticed the meters on the top left of the screen? Okay, so that's what we were saying before. Click on the eating utensils and click on the fish. So that's how we can feed the little baby Bubbles.
Bring his energy back by feeding him fish.
Okay, here we go. I might just feed Bubbles. Is this? No, that's not Bubbles. Yeah. What are you doing over there? Click on Bubbles and click on the fork. Right, but I can't click on Bubbles. Is this Bubbles? This definitely isn't Bubbles. Where's Bubbles?
Where is Bubbles?
Bubbles!
Did you lose Bubbles?
Maybe this is Bubbles.
Ooh, look at that dragon.
No, he's like... He's a different color. Where's Bubbles?
That was so cool, whatever that one is. It's all black and red and... That guy's... Oh, he's so cool.
I've lost Bubbles, Scott.
Where?
No, that must be
Bubbles.
Is it not? You look like Bubbles.
Just swap to Toothless and then swap back or something.
Yeah, I'm going to try that. Make active dragon. You can visit the dragons. That's interesting. What does that do? So let's make Bubbles the active dragon. Here we go. There's Bubbles. Where did you get off to, Bubbles? You went for a little wander. So I've got four perch to feed you now. So let's get one. Make sure you have a lot of fish handy to feed your buddy. When it gets sad, you need to click them and click the eel button. Oh, that's playing the game. I know this one.
This is your next lesson.
To the eel, it turned out my hypothesis was false, so I changed it and tried again. Oh no, I have to answer a question on something I didn't watch again. So here we go. What was Hiccup's new hypothesis? Is picky eater, I think this can eat buckets of fish and once in, I think dragons are afraid of eels. Pretty sure that's gonna be it.
I lost yin yang as well.
Yeah, I don't know where, just...
My theory on the fly when my test
can I visit him?
Was false.
Mm-hmm.
The good thing about the scientific method is that nothing is wrong. We test hypotheses to see if they are true or false, and all data that we learn is good. It helps us solidify our hypotheses.
Okay. So, solved the answer. God was tested. The experiment tested, showing how to bond the two. This gave him good option. I don't know the answer. Let's try that one. Yay, I got it right. Okay.
Now that Toothless trusted.
What was the answer?
Original problem.
Second one.
I wanted to help Toothless fly again.
Nailed it.
Okay, I need to skip this again. So, let's see. Congratulations. We got some experience and we got some
of
that.
This is what I want you to do.
Oh, look
at that.
It's
time to meet our next teacher. Follow the path up the mountain and get to the top of the caldera. We call it the lookout. Okay, so take the mountain path to the lookout and meet Flema? I don't know how you say that. Guys, help me. How do you say that? You'll have a look in a minute, Scott, and see. But I'm going to feed Bubbles a little bit more just to get you nice and full. You've earned enough Dragon Bond XP to level up. Yay, keep on going. Keep going to grow your dragon and unlock flying. Bubbles is level 2, Scott.
Really?
Yeah, Bubbles just leveled up.
That's so good.
So that's perfect. But today, guys, I think we're going to finish it up here. This is going to be a really cool, long journey. There's going to be so many things we're going to be doing. And I really hope you do, guys do enjoy. And if you do, be sure to leave a like. There's going to be a playlist in the description as well that will have all the episodes. If you've missed any or if you want to go back and check any of the old ones out, you can check them out there. But other than that, guys, thank you so much for watching. And we will see you soon for more.